Hello students, in the last video we discussed what is the direct and indirect speech and we discussed what is the reporting verb and what is the introductory sentence and what is the reported speech. And before changing direct speech to indirect speech, we need to take care of few rules to change direct speech to indirect speech, and in this video I will discuss those rules with you. So first, the rules are related to tense. Okay, if our reporting verb will be in the past tense, as written here, reporting verb in past, then there will be change in tense. If the reporting verb is in past, for example, said, told, asked, these are the past tense of say, tell and ask. So like this, if the reporting verb will be in past, the tense will change. But how they will change? The present definite tense will change to past indefinite tense. Present indefinite will change to past indefinite tense. Present continuous will change to past continuous. Present perfect will change to past perfect. Present perfect continuous will change to past perfect continuous. So easy way to remember this is that all the present tense will change to their past tense. Whatever the tense is in present, it will automatically change into the past. For example, present indefinite, past indefinite, present continuous, past perfect, present perfect continuous and past perfect continuous. Now we come to the past tense. If the tense is in the past, then past indefinite will change to past perfect, or it can remain unchanged. You can keep it unchanged also, but you can also change it to the past perfect. Next is the past continuous. It will change to past perfect continuous, or it can also remain unchanged. And the past perfect will not change into any tense, it will remain unchanged, and past perfect continuous will also remain unchanged. So from here we can say, if the reporting verb is in present, there will be no change in the tense. If the reporting verb is in past, that there will be change in tense according to this. Okay, if we talk about the future tense, in future we will use the helping verb like will and shall, and those will change to their past. Will change to would, shall will change to should. Okay, another thing we have discussed in the last video, if the first person pronoun, then we change it according to the subject of reporting verb. If there is a second person pronoun like you, your, it will change according to the object of reporting verb. And if there is a third person, it will not change. I will just keep these rules in your mind. In the coming videos, I'll discuss few examples with you that how to change the tense from one form to the another, and how these pronouns will change. I will be explaining you all these things with the help of examples, but you should also keep in mind these things. First person according to subject of reporting verb, second person according to object of reporting verb, and third person, there will be no change. And the tenses, they will, present will change to their past counterparts, past can remain unchanged. Or you can change these two. Past indefinite can be changed. Past continuous can be changed. But you can also keep past tense as unchanged.